welcome back to Shuffling 101 with me, Pocket J. For today's lesson, or more like a little workshop, we're going to be incorporating the four moves that I have taught before in my previous two videos. P.S. If you haven't watched those videos and you have no idea what this video is, go watch those first so that you know what I'm going to be talking about. We're going to be practicing all four dance moves that I had taught, and we're going to incorporate them into a little nice dance routine. To start, I will show you the dance routine that we'll be practicing, then I will break it down, and then we're going to try it in slow speed and then regular speed. So let's get started. Now, to begin, I'm going to be breaking it down into 2 8-counts, and it's going to be 1 and 2 counts. We're going to start with the running man. We're going to go 1 and 2, then followed by the crossover, 3 and 4, followed by the T-step, 5 and 6, and ending the first 8-count with the running man again, 7, 8. So, in slow motion, here's how it's going to look. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. And that's the first 8 count. So once again, go slow. And then I'll show you backwards. And we start with our left leg. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Here it is backwards. We start with our left leg. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. One more time. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8.
That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your back to the floor and you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. But she sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your back to the floor and you're asking what's happening.
That was the first 8 count. So now for the second part, we're gonna continue where we left off. So we are like in this area, right? So after our 7 and 8 two-step shuffle, we're gonna go right back into the crossover, but using our right foot this time. So we're gonna cross over 1 and 2, and then use the same foot to do a T-step, 3 and 4, and then we're gonna go back to the shuffle, 5 and 6, and then we're gonna do the glide, 7 and 8. So slowly, I'm gonna go where we left off. It's gonna go, so after 7 and 8, we're going to do 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. So slowly once again, where we left off here. So after the running man, 7 and 8, we're gonna cross over the right leg. So 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. So I'll show you how it looks backwards. I'm gonna start over here in this direction because we're using our right leg and we're gonna be moving towards the right. So after we do the running man of 7 and 8, 7 and 8, we're gonna go crossover, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. So once again, so 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Let's try that again in full speed.
It's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet.
Now to put it all together. So ready? We'll go slow. With me now. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6 and 7 and 8. Try one more time. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Show you so that it's here. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5. one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8.
She can't tell the difference, yeah.
Coming up very soon. Thank you for watching!